six fire engines and their aerial ladder platform sent to the scene of a large building fire in Nottinghamshire on Sunday morning, February 19th. The blaze was in a derelict nursing home on Sherwood Road in Worksop.